question of immigration? I have no fear for America, not in the slightest. America is for one thing only, and if not that, for what? Let this principle never drift away from us. America must welcome all yearning to breathe free. America must welcome all without exceptions. Be an asylum for all who choose to come. Be a teeming nation of all nations. Give me to hold all sounds, I madly struggling cry. Fill me with all the voices of the earth. Endow me with their throbbings, throbbings. Utter, pour in, for I will take. Sisters, the races, neighbors to marry and to be given in marriage, the distant brought near, the lands to be wedded
the other.
earth's lands. Welcome our old earth's lands, each for its kind, for its soul. The blood burns in my veins. Away, O soul, have we not stood here like trees in the ground long enough? Have we not groveled here long enough? Eating and drinking like mere brutes. Have we not darkened and dazed ourselves long enough? Against the never-ending audacity of elected persons, where fierce men and women pour forth, as the sea to the whistle of death pours its sweeping and unripped waves, where outside authority enters, always after the precedence of inside authority. Citizen is always the head and ideal, and president, mayor, governor, and whatnot are agents for pain, where children are taught to be laws to themselves and to depend on themselves, where equanimity is illustrated in affairs, where speculations on the soul are encouraged. Where the women walk in peace, public processions in the streets, the same as the men. Where they enter the public assembly and take places the same as the men. City, the distant brought near.